will then. May the golden... Furthest I can happily...
Ah! tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria as a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? There you are. Shall we commence the lesson?
Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Fonts. Oh, Ertree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in... to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Fonts. Oh, Ertree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Fonts. Oh, Ertree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Hite, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the Fonts. Oh, Ertree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there?
Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Hite. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hite is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame, the big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for, my fort? Thank you.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. A shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them, so I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking, just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore. Go and do a thing like that. My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Very kind. I always wanted to be a seamster like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be. Then I suppose. You again? I don't want... All done? Well, be on your way then. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? Thank you.
Goodbye for now.